There's a lot of distrust here in this country, you know, amongst the African-American community. Why should we feel safe going on ahead and taking the vaccine?
So as a representative of the healthcare community, I'm going to have to first of all acknowledge that, yes, there have been horrible atrocities in black and brown communities, in research, and even in clinical medicine over the history of time. But I think the good news is more than before, there are black doctors and black scientists who are contributing to this. And I don't want us to keep being statistics where we're on the wrong side of this thing.